So that's how it's gonna be.
You do things your way and I do things mine.
This thing's gonna blow up big time.
I can't. You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
We're gonna make it.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon.
Claire.
Leon.
What if I actually miss you?
Claire.
It's so good to see you. Are you guys like?
Well, we actually just met last night.
Don't shoot. Get down.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire, through right field.
It's a good thing we found each other. I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did. We just ended up making things worse.
That's not true.
You know, just surviving.
You chose a role of rescuer. You chose a path that your brother and I.
I'll be right there!
Okay!
Don't do anything stupid.
Leon, thank you. We gotta get out of here.
Would have been the one on the first date, though.
Yeah. Yeah, no idea. Thank you later. We're safe.
Hey, Leon. That outfit doesn't suit you.
Thought you called because you wanted to grab dinner.
Don't lose hope.
No, my grandma.
She's one of the rare survivors of Raccoon City.
Please, just go.
She has more experience with this kind of hellish nightmare than anyone else here.
No!
Like I said before, that outfit doesn't suit. When are you gonna stop treating me like a kid?
Probably never.
It's time to go.
I know how to take care of myself.
Next time we bump into each other, let's hope it's someplace a little more normal.